Let's face it, Patrick. We're failures.
I can live with that.